And welcome back to some more Batman Arkham Knight. We are almost at the destination. Makes you wonder if we need the Batmobile for this.
Let's do this. Come on,
God. What?
Two-Face and Penguin loose in our city? We need to show them who's boss.
So, whose throat are we gonna slit first?
Lucius, open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately.
What? Who's in here? There's somebody in here already. Who is it? It's definitely not a glitch in the system, right?
Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long.
Wayne Tower!
You guys done messed up. Oh shit. Get that out of here.
Mamba down.
Ow.
Alpha target just hit a Diamondback. Armor breached.
Not looking good. Stupid homing missiles. Oh my goodness.
Rattler down.
We're making it work. We're making it work.
Diamondback's hit. It won't take another strike.
Boom. Get these homing missiles out of here! Just lighting them up slowly but steadily.
Batman took out a drone.
Make him pay.
Confirmed hit. Target destroyed.
Oh my God, we got wrecked! Well, that was pretty dog shit. Get these homing missiles out of here. Little bit of that, little bit of that. Little bit of, oh, let me hack this. Well worth it, well worth it. We got one of the big boys helping us now.
Mamba's been hit.
Can't believe we died. We gotta stop dying, right?
Direct hit on a Rattler.
Rag it on.
Drone's been hit.
Missed me. Hold all these missiles!
Strikes on multiple friendlies!
Is that it? Bring it on, son of a bitch! Can't believe we died, man. I was like so easy too, right? Delivers ultrasonic scan through buildings there below ground subsurface topographical imaging.
Lucius, we can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, Sam.
Ow!
I've found a way to track the root system beneath the Arkham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go. I can make her grow, Batman, but you need to wake her up.
Clearly, we're almost there, right?
You must get closer.
How do we get over there? We gotta be straight underneath though, right? I'm assuming.
Yes, she's calling louder. It's not enough. Scan deeper.
Yep, definitely gotta be underneath. Get deeper through here, maybe.
She's getting further away. Turn around.
I should be connected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce.
I can feel her, Batman. Get closer.
You're too far away, sir. They'll detonate the device.
Don't care, Alfred. Oh, what the shit? We're stuck in here.
Target hit a drone. Armor still intact. Rattler's been hit.
All I'm trying to do is look for these damn roots. How long is this gonna take, man? We messed up.
Mama down.
Ow. Hold that! Jesus, how long does this take?
It's still in the fight. Lost the Rattler.
Finally,
the bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Oh, come on.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
Now, back to the damn roots.
You must be further away.
Stop it.
Grand Avenue unit destroyed.
Keep searching. She's
whoops. Wait, through here?
I hear her, crying, trapped. You found her, but she's trapped.
I understand she's trapped.
Break her free, Batman.
Break her free how, Poison Ivy? Just keep firing, huh? Gotcha. These are some ugly plants, man. And down it goes. I'll put a stop to this.
No one gets on this roof.
I can make her bark harder than steel, but I need
Bang!
To...
I'll protect it.
Nope, nope.
Hold them off.
We live for this.
Keep them away.
Got him. Got him. That only got one of them?
Just a little longer.
You're not reviving anybody, buddy.
Not long now.
Nice and easy. Look at this.
It's done. She's fully mature. She should be strong enough to neutralize Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
What if I don't want to do those, huh? We're all about the main missions. Wow, that's a far
Alfred,
one.
I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis of the Arkham Knight's stronghold on Founder's Island. It's time we took the fight to them.
Very well, Sam. The Lion's Den awaits.
Here we go, guys. This is gonna be a long travel. Might just have to fast travel it. Well, I can't fast travel it, but you know. Through the power of editing, we can.
Guys, someone ripped the front off that blimp. It was awesome.
And here we are. Actually, the 1,200 meters didn't actually take that long to travel. Is this the same movie theater where my mom and dad died?
Just think. Open. Down there right now, planning his life with
Oh, this is where Batman glitched out right when we was Jim.
The little rug bats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely. Although just a teeny tiny bit of a dead.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this? It's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
I plan on bringing her back to life somehow. I'm assuming Poison Ivy can make something happen, hopefully.
Good to see you, Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
So that's the new Robin costume, huh?
What will my wife say? How many more tests?
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founders Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing or indeed the Batmobile anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
Tim Drake is like so like needy, man. He's like an attention whore. Anyway, let's find this relay drone. Hopefully it doesn't take too long.
I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Huh? Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
There's definitely a cure. There's definitely a way to bring Babs back. But then again, she shot herself in the head, right? I completely forgot about that one key detail that she shot herself in the freaking head. So maybe we won't be reviving her.
I really, really don't want another one.
Maybe we could turn back the hands of time. Who knows? When there's a will, there's a way. Look at all these red, field of visions, man.
Okay, what are you thinking?
Too many think things. We'll go down this way. Is that it? What do we do? Oh, wait. I'm gonna assume... Disruptor?
If I can get hold of the
communications
chip inside that relay drone, I may be able to find a way to deactivate them.
No? None of that? Wait. What was the goddamn help? Where are you?
When I'm done with Gotham and with you, I will have barely begun.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Definitely not that, right? How are we gonna do this?
I'm just saying,
let's just try to get on top of it. Oh, a little weak here. Oh. Do we have anything? Definitely not, right?
Politics, okay?
Yeah! There we go. It was just get on top of it. Easy enough. Stolen. And down it goes.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers.
Drone hacker temporarily disabled drones targeting device can only disable one drone at a time.
I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
How hard can it be? Get down!
Poison Ivy, the human? The woman with all that plant voodoo? I don't know any others.
And a little bit of this.
Knight said she'd take our side.
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
And we are out of here.
Oh yes, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Relay that order. It was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Bringing that tank of his onto this island.
Which one was it? Holy shit. Why has it got to be like this?
Look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
I hope the bat does show. I want to scalp the son of a bitch.
So.
Can't believe he got out of those airships alive.
This one looks like it's easily doable. We just gotta whoop some ass, right? Here we go! Hold this! Gotta take out the big boy first. Ow. And now everybody else follows suit. Stupid ninja.
Want some more?
Get out of here with that weak stuff. That one was a little better, right? Ow. Get over here! And we almost died. How do we get down there?
He's probably out there watching us right now. Bring it on, I say.
Wait, what? What the hell was the point of this?
Be advised, alpha target to be brought in alive if possible.
That was pretty pointless.
Right. You're scared.
No. Bruce, I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
This looks pretty straightforward. And we're in there. And bam. Krav Maga, huh? That's not gonna help him.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now, there's just the trivial matter of the long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
And on that note, guys, that is gonna be the end of this part. But yeah, that is going to be the end of this part. Video is getting a little long, right? I'll see you guys for the next part. If you haven't done so yet, give the video a thumbs up. Leave some comments. Let me know what you guys think of this game. Let me know what you guys thought of this part. And I'll see you guys for the next part.